Good. I think we're live, Nikki. We got Leto Show Pigs in next, and Nick Berry is going to describe them and kind of talk to you about pedigrees and kind of what these things are out of, and then I'll kind of describe what I see out here. So we got lot 31 and lot 32. Lot 32 is going to be that target butted pig. Lot 31 is going to be this more traditional belt. So we'll let Nick take it away in terms of pedigree and what he sees on these sow lines.
You know, I've been waiting all night to be mic'd up with Hunter Langhoff. I figured we might have to wait to do a Monday Night Football broadcast together to get this opportunity, but this should be fun. So as he mentioned, the bigger of these two barras, off-belted pig, is lot 31. And that pig, sired by Wants and Needs, a boar we bought from Shane Brenning a year ago right now, that's done a really good job for us. And his mother's been a fun one for us. She was reserved crossbred gilt, shown by Ellie Neal at our Iowa State Fair, I think 3 years ago now. And she has been a very consistent generator. She had a really good show career and won her showdown and things of that nature. And we really like that pig quite a bit. He's burly built and still bendy and athletic. And we think that one's going to be pretty fun. And then the smaller of the two, the target rumped one, he probably comes from our very favorite crossbred sow on the farm. So he is lot 32. His ear notch is 50-1. He is a tricked out clone back on the Dirty Deal sow that we came across from Scotty Westra and that crew. She had an awesome show career as a jackpot pig there 3 or 4 years ago. And she has done nothing but fun things for us at the farm. In fact, she raised a reserve grand barrel at Fort Worth Stock Show 2 years ago. And so this version, this time, they are sired by the tricked out clones out there at Laird's. And we sure love this litter. His litter mate barrow would have brought 10,000 at the chosen ones there a week ago. And we sure like this one just as well.
Yeah, I was at the farm the other day and got to kind of look at pigs with tie and kick through them. And they look extremely, extremely good. And I asked to purchase a few of these, and these are extremely well. And then you get some oil on them and get them shined up and get the kids broke out here. And it looks like I might not be able to afford them because they just scream quality. I might have missed this traditional belted pig a little bit because he hits me like a ton of bricks out here. The more belted pig is going to be 32-2, and that's lot 31. That boar at SGI from Shane has done nothing but get sire stout pigs that are comfortable and genuine in terms of their skeleton. You watch that belted pig motor out here for as much bone and feature and foot size as he got. That's maybe as comfortable as a rear step if we've had out here for sure. I think a high-end barra that's got a few stars on my list for sure. This target butted pig hit me like a ton of bricks a few days ago and does the same for me today. To be that wide and stout, he's as wide coming at you as he is leaving you, but still square and genuine off both ends. He's got hair dripping off his legs, and that's an awesome, awesome thing. But to have all those extras and still be comfortable is a tough combination. I know Nick and Ty strive to make better crossbreds, and I think these two kind of represent what they're trying to do. And I think kind of some sale highlights here at the Harmston Ranch sale. But, man, oh, man, these things are good. Pick which one you want and then kind of tie into them. I think an awesome pair of pigs Leto's brought to you today.